of all, we thought there's a connection between Sterling and Tweed. We called it twirling, but I guess that's broken now. So I'm just declaring a rivalry between Sterling and Tweed, and we'll see who wins it at the end. And Tweed sucks, that's all you need to know.
Yeah.
Anthony.
Oh, I'm on? All right. I have no problem with Sterling people, you know. It's all right that they say Sterling's better. They should feel good about themselves, but they all know in their hearts that Tweed's better. What are you throwing stuff at me? Anyways, like, you know, Sterling's great. The only good thing
Tweed
about it,
sucks! You suck! Yeah!
Come out of Sterling is the road to Tweed, you know?
Yeah. Hey, for all those people that made fun of Tweed on Speaker's Corners last year, or last week, we have something to say. And after a lot of thought and comparing the two towns,
they both realized that they're retards.
That Tweed sucks!
But better than Sterling.
Get it!
I live in Sterling and Tweed rules. Tweed is good. Tweed is great.
Yeah!
I'm from Sterling, and Tweed is better, and all your houses are from the creamery or something like that.
Yeah!
Tweed kicks the Sterling. Sterling sucks. Oh, I should have. Anyway, Sterling sucks.
Alright, some of my best students have been from Tweed. As far as I'm concerned, you're A1 in my book.
Yeah!
Tweed's the best!
Yeah!
Without a doubt, Sterling.
Okay, this is the thing. I don't care about Tweed, I don't care about Sterling. Belleville's better than both.
Yeah!